Hey guys, check out what I got. I am going to turn that into a trailer for my wheelchair. We're going to get rid of all of this business. Probably move these up a little bit. And put a different hitch on it. But first I gotta see all these all interact. So we gotta open this box up. Get all the stuff out. Then we'll put it together. So let's see if I can find a spot for y'all to sit. And we'll take this out the box. I will be right back. Alright guys, I think we can do this. I probably got this box upside down. But we'll work with it. Figure it all out. Swipe and we should go. Maybe see how can we unbox this carefully. It's green, but I'm gonna paint it next summer. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna take this box, move it over here. Steering plate. And we have the main deck. All metal. And what I'm worried about is the weight. But this rail goes all the way. So I might just have to drill a couple of new holes. Instead of right there, put them right here. That would equal out the weight. And here I think is the back axle. Yup. Anyway, what else do we have? This goes with that. I'm gonna probably make a dolly for my wheelchair out of this. That way when I'm on my bike, I can pull my chair behind me. Then I'm not stuck on the bike. Hardware. the back panels. Front panel. PSI. I might write that. Beefy wheels. Oy, we got a bag for barbecue. Nuts, bolts, washers, and clips for the to hold sides together. I've had one of these before. And these are the side rails. Instructions. And finally, the handle. I wish I could bend this without crushing it, because I would chop this off and then bend it like whoop, 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 and it would absolutely fit. This attaches to this business, so I'll probably use it for that. There it is, box empty. Now I gotta get rid of the box, get some room going on in here. Well, I got one side drilled out and mounted. Now I gotta do this side. I know this is supposed to go inside, but for measuring purposes, it's gonna go outside because it's easier to drill. And what I have is a piece of cardboard. That's gonna fit right there. That's gonna sit right there. And I'm gonna put a clamp right there. That way I can drill that one out. We'll put the bolt in that one. Move the clamp, and then we'll drill this one. Then we'll transfer this to the inside and bolt it up. But I gotta tell ya, drilling this, it's not fun at all. Now, let me take my clamp. Make sure that this is just right. I don't want it crooked. Nice and tight. Nice and tight. Now we take our drill. I should probably probably oil it, but I don't have any wagon to move this tire. Need a finger tightens. I'm gonna take this clamp off. Maybe. And drill that one. This is not fun. But like I said, all the metal shavings in one spot. One more nut. outside. Whole big box of bolts, different sizes. I do not regret buying it. It wasn't bought like $10. Oh my goodness, no. I got to answer the phone. Sorry about the pause. Now that tighten these down. And for that, I need a wrench. These things are hard to open. I hate opening this. Come on. There we go. It's good rack. System, but that latch sucks big time. Take a little guess. I'm always wrong, aren't I? Seven sixteenths. Oh, good grief. I can assure you, this is going to be heavy. A lot heavier than my old trailer. Unfortunately, can't be helped. Not balanced. scratches on them. But I'm sure there's a pin somewhere. Probably in this package. Check it out. Marks on my hands from the wrenches. Both hands. Ain't that crazy? We need those little pins. Yeah, these pins are young. We gotta get this cut open somehow. I tell you what, I'm gonna take me a little break, and I'll get back.